I see Kristen. There's Ian. Hi, Jessica. Hi, Ian. Hi, Kristen. Hi, Liz. Hi, Brandy. This gold is a 7.5. The blue is a 6.5. This ice blue is a 7.5. Sherry's here. And this coral fuchsia, it's a crazy color, is a 7. Hey, Elizabeth. Is it better now? Is it better, everybody? Welcome in. Ms. Liz, here are your 4. Absolutely beautiful. They're gorgeous. Yeah, that gold yellow is gorgeous. Gorgeous, Ms. Liz. Ms. Liz, thank you so much for your order. Thank you so much for your order. Okay, Miss Holly, she's playing 3, you versus the dealer, and 1 shuck it or chuck it. Miss Holly. Thank you, Lizzie. Thank you. Y'all, we're almost there. We're not far. Keep the... Okay, so she's 10, 20, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Who do we appreciate? Holly. Holly, where is Miss Holly at? Holly is number 18. Number 18. So she is getting a shuck it or chuck it. That rounds out 2, 3, 4, 5. We're gonna draw for a 25, and then the you versus Pat. Thank you, ladies. Thank you so much for all your support, your orders. I greatly appreciate it. I do greatly appreciate it. Now I've got to do her 3 tickets for you versus the dealer. It's you versus the dealer. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Hold on. Hey, Miss Holly, you get to pick a piece of jewelry. Yes. Yes, she gets to play Plinko, which is a piece of jewelry. Okay? Yep, she sure does. Give me a, we're just doing it for fun because we know what she's going to get. Jewelry. Give me a number. Number three. Look, start your music over, Bob Barker. Okay, here we go with the jewelry. So, oh, there's this one. There's that one. I don't remember the name of that one, but it's a fairly new piece. This ring. I call that the starfish, but I don't know what it's called. The Obi. Here are the Brandy earrings. Thank you for the rose, Ian. Here is the nail. That's the nail. And here is, this is the Leo. This is the Leo. I don't know if you can see that. That's the Leo. And it comes with, so which one would you like, Ms. Holly? Which one would you like? The first one. The first one, the necklace. Here it is. There it is. The Obi. That's a pure white on there. A pure white. It's a beautiful necklace. This is Miss Holly. Okay, so here we go. Let's play Shuck It or Chuck It first. But before we do that, let me shuffle my, well, it don't matter. We'll play Shuck It or Chuck It. Shuck It or Chuck It. Shuck It or Chuck It. Good night, Elizabeth. Oh yeah, timestamp. Thank you, Haley. 10 minutes. Haley, I didn't even see you jump in, sweetie. How are you? Number 17. Number 17. $25 gift card and two oyster openings. $65 value. I'm good, sweetie. I hope you are. Shuck it or chuck it? Shuck it or chuck it? $25 gift card and two oyster openings. Shuck it or chuck it. She says, shuck it. Shuck it, shuck it, shuck it. Now, since we got our time stamp, let's do our three you versus Pat. Okay, Miss Holly, give me two numbers from 1 to 10. This is our first one of three. Numbers. Seven and three. I've got a two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You got a 10. 1, 2, 3. You got 13. And I had 12. You won that game, which is two oyster openings. Okay. So let me write that down, two. Okay. And now we're gonna play our second you versus Pat. Okay, give me two numbers from 1 to 10. This is our second of the third you versus Pat. Three and one. I've got a 10. 1, 2, 3. You got a 3 and 1. You've got 11 and I've got 17. So you won one oyster opening. Now we are playing three of three of the you versus Pat. All right, here we go. 7 and 7. I've got a 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You've got 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You've got 12 and I've got 16. So you won one. So you've got a total of 4 plus 2 is 6. So we're gonna draw out of here. You just won $6. And here is your other five. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look at that big guy. And he's got poopy doopy on him. All right, y'all. Let me put Miss Holly's stickers on her. Jesus Christ. Forget it. It's getting glue all over my fingernails. I didn't. Not yet. I haven't. I haven't gotten him yet. I've been buying up all the other jewelry for giveaways, really. I haven't even hardly kept anything for myself. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, 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 go. Yes, let's go, you guys. Come on in. Say hello when you stop in. Man, that's a big guy. Y'all, here's one of them blonde ones that had a black in it yesterday. Remember that? A pure black. Twin dance. Triple dance. We need triplets. Look at that bad boy. Look, Holly. That is a dark teal. Haven't seen one of them in a hot minute. It's beautiful. That is an ice blue, no twins. Sherry, thank you for all of the baby pink, the roses. Thank you so much. Look at this big guy. Look at him. He's huge. He is huge. And he's got a coral in him. Wow. He was like a big daddy. Yeah. Don't make me have to put that finger cot on, because I sure will. With your boogery self. I'm not sticking my fingers down in all that mess. This is a matte white. That's a beautiful pearl. A matte white. Y'all know me. I ain't sticking my hands down in there. Mm-mm. Oh boy, look at that. Beautiful, beautiful cranberry. That's a cranberry. No twins. He was kind of slimy. He was slimy. You got a variety of color. A huge variety of color. Wow. The cranberry is a size 7. This teal is a size 7. This blue is a 6.5. The coral is a 7. The baby pink is a 6.5. And this matte white is a 7. There they are, Miss Holly. How gorgeous are they? Gorgeous, Holly. Gorgeous. There you are. Holly, did you want me to hang on to these for you for a couple weeks, or you want me to go ahead and send them to you, hon? Yes. Yes, there it is. Look at that. Okay, Holly. Are they not beautiful? That teal and that crayon go beautiful together. Gorgeous. I got it. Yo, I'm crooked. They will be. They're going to. They will. Definitely by, in 2 weeks, by the middle of the month, she'll be dropping new jewelry. And that'll be perfect timing. And I'm happy to hold them for you because you are an established customer for me. So I'm happy to hold them till the end of October. Welcome in, everybody. Thank you so much, Holly. Thank you so much for playing the games. I greatly appreciate you. Okay, you guys. Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah, it's mainly the ones that I've had for quite some time. I've got to send those out. And Lizzie, I'll be emailing her just to find out, or she can text me which ones that she wants me to keep for her that she thinks she might set, or she might just say send them all to me and, you know, I'll purchase jewelry and send them in when they drop new jewelry. Just whatever anybody wants to do, Haley will be the same way. So, but I gotta get them down to a small hand, you know, six at least. All right, you guys, who's next? Let me see where we're at. Hold on a minute, I got to, that was a ring, wasn't it? Oh, y'all, we gotta do our games. Y'all here, look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is for Shuck It or Chuck It. This is for a $25 Shuck It or Chuck It. Shuck It or Chuck It. Good luck, ladies, and thank you so much. All right, here we go. Ticket number 5 is Liz K. Lizzie, you just won $25. So that is Miss Liz's. You know what? I'm giving away $10 more. Come on, y'all. Come on. We're giving away $10 to one lucky person. Here we go. Number 18. Miss Holly just won $10. And for you versus Pat, here we go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. So this is for $15. And here we go. Number 18 is Miss Holly. She just won $15. That's what she won. Y'all, That is awesome. I love that. I love giving back to you guys. Love it, love it, love it. Warms my heart. So now I'm gonna place my ring, that ring I was talking about. And I also want the lotus. 6.5 to 7 in that one. Yes. Yeah, she spent a lot though too to get her there. Can't get that one. Let's see. What is this one? Duchess. 2 and 8. That ring I said was a 6.5 to 7. That's what it was. There it is. That's gonna be beautiful. Oh, Holly, I'm getting it now. Don't wait. Don't wait. I promise you. This crap goes away so doggone fast. About the time we turn around, I'm gonna get that. I want that in a different color. No. Yes. You know, the other one that's a pretty is the Nicole is really pretty. And the Titiana. Ooh, I think I'm gonna get this one too. No. Let me go look at my, cause you know what, guys, I constantly forget what I ordered. I've got that necklace that Holly took. I think I've got one or two more coming. I forgot I ordered it. It's crazy. what Pat forgets. Okay, what I ordered was keychains. And pendants the last time. This time I've ordered, see, I got another that Obi coming in. And I've already ordered the Nicole. See, I was getting ready to order it again. Okay, so I ordered, look, I got removed that one. I've already ordered it. And I gotta get a, should be by the middle of the month, middle of October. We should see all the exclusive stuff dropped. Yep. We should see a lot of stuff coming out by the middle of October. If depending on this storm down there, how much damage, you know, they've gotten. And how quickly they can get back to the office and start working. I haven't even looked, or I haven't even spoken to any of the girls down there. We haven't heard from the owner since yesterday. So I don't know what happened overnight. I mean, first and foremost, I hope they're all safe. But as if everything goes as planned, we should see drops anywhere from the 1st to the 15th, middle of the month, in there. Let me get oysters. All right, y'all. Does anybody else want to place an order? Of course, you can take us with you anywhere. So the question. Your iHeartRadio is 1029 The Lake. We play anything. Anybody? Okay. And have a good night. All right, you guys. Can we get one more shuck it or chuck it? One more shuck it or chuck it. And I will have, hi, Carrie. One more shuck it or chuck it, and I will have met my goal. One more shuck it or chuck it, and then anything we do from this point forward is just icing on the cake. That way, if I have no power, at least I met my goal. One more shuck it or chuck it. I know what y'all are talking about, kids. Whew. Kitty pies. One more shuck it or chuck it, you guys. One more. And we will call it a night. Yes, she came back in and said, hello. Oh, there's a bunch of tickets in here, but not as many as there was last month. One more order, you guys. One more order and we can call it a night. One more. Sherry ordered. Sherry ordered. Yay! Sherry is playing Shuck It or Chuck It. And because she pulled the string for the Shuck It or Chuck It for Miss Pat, she is getting a $10 gift card from me. Yes, she is. Yes, you are. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. And I'm going to put her in the Shuck It or Chuck It challenge that will go into tomorrow or next month, Saturday. And Miss Sherry is number 15. We're going to put her right there. And now we are going to She also gets a spin on the wheel. Free spin. 10 more tickets into the month in giveaway. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. She's number 15, right? Yes. Okay, here we go. 42 minutes. And here is your Shuck It or Chuck It. One through 17. Look at my little puppy's paws trying to flip on me. Number 4, 3 oyster openings, Shuck It or Chuck It. 3 oyster openings, Shuck It or Chuck It. Let's shuck it. Okay. So she gets one drawing out of here. We don't have none with stickers. We don't have none with stickers. $10. 10 more dollars. 10 more dollars. And she gets 2 more. 1, 2. Where's Miss Carrie gone? Thank you, Miss Sherry. Thank you so much. I appreciate you doing that for me. And I love giving back. So it's a win-win. That is a royal, that's a blurple. He's a blue and a purple. Oh, to pick her husband up. Yeah, she needs to drive safe. That is a blurple, one of those blue purples. That is a beautiful, he's not a starch white, but he's not a cream either. He's just got like a little hue of pink to him, it looks like. Okay, Amy, we're almost done. Look at that big yellow. What is that mess? Ugh. No twins. These are pretty, Sherry. Y'all are all freezing. It may be my weather here. It's very, very windy out. So it may be my internet here. But if TikTok's been a mess, it might be it too. Where is my sizer? There it is. This is a beautiful, beautiful white. It's a 7.5. It's gorgeous. It has a hue of pink to it. This is a yellow. This is a 7.5. And this blurple is a size 7. Yeah, he's a 7. Do you see that color in that middle one? It's got a hue of pink to it. It's gorgeous. It is beautiful. And that's a blurple. He's purple with blue. So, Miss Sherry, you want me to send these with your other ones? I sure will. All right, you guys. So tomorrow, I will be live tomorrow. I'm going to try to go live earlier. So if anybody's available to get on, jump on with me if you don't mind. Because as the day goes on and progresses, we don't know what the weather's going to be like. They've canceled schools and all that good stuff. So I want to be observant and aware. I worry too much. I worry about trees falling and all kinds of crap. Please do, Amy. But thank y'all so much. I appreciate you being here. Yes. Yes. Everybody stay safe, because once it gets through us, it's going to come on. I think Knoxville, that area, is going to see some bad weather as well. Hopefully this thing's going to slow down, but it picked up speed over the water once it hit land in Florida. Then it's back on the water and it's coming up the east. So y'all remain safe, and I will see you guys in the morning sometime before lunch is what I'm aiming for. Yes. Oh, snuggles, snuggles. All right, y'all. Have a great night. Thank you again. Bye.